We're not gonna get away with this, are we? Come on. Pull. There. Together again. Sort of. Found us already. They want you back, I bet. Born again. Nice. Okay, let's go. Unmarked alley. East of the bay. Think I know where we are. More of these creeps. Look, don't fret, just... Thought we were gonna skip town. We're going back there. whatever's left of me back to those two-bit Camerata pieces of trash. Look, whatever you're thinking, do me a favor. Don't let me go. Stage back there, it was like everyone loved you, everyone except for them.
I can hear. Think I'll go.
Oh. Look at you. Hey, say something already. Say something, will you? Oh, no. She's here. Hello again, Sybil. You. She's back. Sybil. Bye, Sybil. She's finished. Hello again, Sybil. Your Camerata friends. I want you to tell us where they are. Do you understand? Sybil's trace. With any luck, you'll be back someday. should be able to get him through here. Hope this works. Next stop, high rise. Something's wrong. Get ready. Like that? Stay. Fetch. No. Oh, Red. I'm starting.
I don't want you.
Think anybody else is in here? Besides me, I've seen no one. But when I look up,
somewhere the sky should be.
I see you. And I know you can hear me. different. Never mind. Tell you later. Are we there yet? Red, wait. Please be. Oh dear. I can't. I'm losing you. I'm losing you. Whatever you did back there. Among other things. This should lead up to the concourse. They're letting us walk right in. Looks like you got a message there. Greetings from the Camerata.
Really you.
We'll find them.
Come all this way.
Maybe they'll be cordial. We sincerely regret any inconvenience or actions may have caused you. Here's your voice back. Here's your body. Have a nice day. Bracken Towers Concourse. Never had the pleasure. So, let's see here. Must be the express lift on their top. Still charging. One more down at the end. All right then. Where to? Round and round. Backstage access.
Not that. No.
Not having it. Thank you. Knew it. Ready for more? Hit the beach. Don't know if I can handle more jumping around. Somewhere in here, there's a file on everyone in town. Safe and secure. Some kind of break room up there. We're on the top level. Oldest archives.
Up.
stage. We get to Fairview. We can stop this. First, we get back to the edge of town. Hey, Red. You got a full house. Ever get the feeling? Yeah. Hello up there. Probably getting his friends. That thing on. Gotta retrace our steps. Get to where you found me. We'll make our way from there. Said back there about wanting to see you again face to face. I want you to know I meant it. Deserve some kind of reward. Not to get wiped out like all his bike friends. Red, wait. Hi, ladies. Whew. Expecting us. One down, one to go.
Any kid.
Wouldn't want to wind up like them. Hey, look.
Begin. This is Royce Brackett of the Camerata, communicating via proxy. I am calling for a truce. See, I'd very much like for the process to, well, stop doing what it's doing. And my conjecture is you'd very much like that too. Assuming I am right, then come along and we'll sort this out. Maybe we can sort this out.
We'll see about that.
The transistor. What can it do? What can it really do? Well, it can build a bridge. For example, that's...
This better work.
We want a bridge to Fairview, sure.
Wow.
It's settled. Have a beautiful new bridge.
You asked for it.
Good for more than
you got it.
Of course. Why, it can make just about anything happen. Really?
Let's go meet Royce.
The process can't be stopped. When everything changes, nothing changes. You see? When everything changes...
To Fairview.
Nothing changes. But all this...
These...
is what we have.
Take it back this time. Show his face. Must have heard. Made it. Go for it.
We knew we'd have our detractors. What we were doing.
More. This leads. somewhere other than here?
The transistor. I have no idea what's inside it, really. Who or what? I'm lying, theory. That's really all they are. It's just theories. I've seen inside it. Had myself a little look. I didn't see much at all. It was like staring at the sky.
Come on out. There's the other one.
Inside my studio. I'm quite unarmed, as you can see. And it's safe in here, relatively.
Safe. Yeah, at least for now.
Here's the thing. Now, if the transistor doesn't go back in its cradle, then why, you and I both, but we just won't be anything anymore in a little while. You, me, and the rest of this town.
This is it then. Look, no matter what happens, just... I love you. You know that, right? It's time. Bye for now. But I will see you again. I will see you again.
Let's see, the good news. Well, the process, I think we got it, contained it. So the town is going to be all right. It's just, well, someone's going to have to rebuild. But we flew a little close to the flame there, so now we're here, not there. We're stuck, and unfortunately, the only way back that I'm aware of is, well, unpleasant.
So, let's get this over with. Who gets to go first? How about me?
Care for that. isn't going as well as I would have liked.
Ah.
Please don't be God, please don't.
Red!